All right, here we are getting into episode two to play episode two. Oh yeah, I am thirsty and I have a water bottle. I'm hoping this one doesn't last as long, this episode, but I'm guessing they're all probably about 2 hours long. I know about an hour in, I'll have to pause the recording because I gotta move my laundry over so they don't start stinking. All right, we're back with Papa Lee and Clemmy. Are there no subtitles? I keep. Speakly.
Damn it.
Okay.
What'd they get this time?
Looks like a rabbit.
Well, that's another meal lost.
Nah, you just pick around the eaty parts.
I still can't believe we went through all that commissary food in 3 months. It seemed like so much at the time.
Maybe you shouldn't have opened the door.
Yeah, except then I'd probably be food by now. Trust me, I have no regrets.
No regrets.
Rabbit's hardly on the road, but I'd take it. We're all hungry.
No kidding.
Yes, kidding.
When I accidentally grabbed for Carly's rations the other night, I thought she was gonna take off my hand.
We're all on edge. Just cut us some slack.
Yeah, you're right. I wish I knew for sure how much food we have left.
We'll manage.
Maybe. You know, some people aren't too happy about the way Lily's handling rations.
I know I'm not.
He knows it's important to keep the adults fed and functioning. Sometimes that means someone's got to miss a meal.
You think Kenny's having any more luck than we are out here?
I sure hope so.
Cabbage soup diet.
Yeah, between the lack of food and Kenny and Lily fighting all the time, things are getting pretty tense back at the motor inn. You know, Kenny's been talking about taking off if he can get that RV running.
Kenny won't abandon us. He's a good man.
Yeah, I guess we'll see. Can't blame him, though. Did you hear Larry going off on him last night? What's the old guy's deal, anyway? Seems like he's got a problem with you in particular.
Yeah, he tried to kill me.
He thinks I'm a danger to the group and Clementine.
I think he's the one putting us in danger. The way Lily worries about his health, I wouldn't be surprised if she's been skimming rations for him. And I know Lily thinks he's getting weaker, but the guy's all muscle. He's a walking pile driver. I know I wouldn't want to be stuck in a room with him. And didn't he punch you in the face one time?
Knock me flat.
That branch was floating on nothing. It wasn't connected to anything. Right there, I'm sitting here pointing at it.
Take the shot. We need anything we can get at this point.
I think he misses, right?
Yeah. Shit! Was that Kenny?
I don't know. Come on!
Jesus Christ.
Oh, shit. No, no. Please don't kill us. We just want to help our teacher. We'll leave, I swear.
Lee, you guys okay?
Get it off. Get it off. God damn it. Get it off me.
Travis, maybe they can help.
These might be the same guys that raided our camp, and we barely got away from that.
What guys?
Why the fuck is there a bear trap out here?
It's okay. We're not gonna hurt you.
Don't listen to them, Ben. Please, just let us go. We're not a threat to you.
Kid, chill out. We'll try to help you, but you gotta shut the fuck up.
Lee, this is fucked up. We've gotta help you. Please.
Ben, shut up. My dad was Special Forces. I know what I'm doing.
Just see if you can... can get him out. After that, you can leave us or whatever. I don't care. Please.
We gotta get him out of there.
Oh, God, thank you.
Fine, but you gotta hurry.
Hurry, please, hurry.
Lee, this trap has been altered. There's no release latch.
Oh, no.
Shit, walkers. It's now or never, Lee.
Please, get me out of this.
Mark, get the boys back. Kenny, keep those walkers off of me.
Come on, do something!
Please!
Get
me
out
of
something!
This.
Oh man, oh man.
Please.
So much blood.
Forget, we use a chain like that at the Air Force base to lift orders.
Bad.
You're not
this
cutting
so
through that.
Bad.
Try to cut the chain!
Please! You can't just leave him like this. Is he gonna make it?
Let's go, let's go!
Come on!
This can't be.
Try something. Oh Jesus, this thing's gonna be here soon.
Stop, stop, stop!
I know like the go-to is to like cut off his leg, but I wanna try everything first.
We don't have time for that.
Yep.
I'm sorry, but we have
here
to
goes.
Go now!
Oh God,
I'm gonna have to catch him out.
No, no, no! Try the trap again. Anything,
Lee,
please.
I can't keep him back forever. Fuck, I'm just wasting ammo now. We gotta go.
Oh God, there's so many of them.
Passed out.
If he's alive, grab him and let's go.
Oh, nice. They put a tourniquet on his leg.
Behind you!
Travis!
Come on, come on. We gotta move.
Oh, he's wiping his mouth. Wait, hold on. His dad was special forces. He knows what to do. Oh, I guess not. I'm trying not to talk as much during it, because it really, like, the game really is played like, well, it's obviously a story, but, like, I like throwing in my jokes here and there where I can, but, like, doing it while the game is actually, what's that thing called? While the dialogue is going on, it's kind of, I don't know, I feel like it's rude, even though it's a game.
Get the gates open! We've got wounded!
Shit! What the hell are they doing?
Drugs.
Come on, come
oh
on!
Oh my God! What happened?
Oh,
the hell
are
what's going on?
I don't have time to explain.
Lee, are you okay?
Get him into the truck. I'll see what I can do.
Cat,
okay?
Can you fix him?
Jesus, Ken!
Lee!
I don't know!
Lee! What the hell? You can't just be bringing new people here. What are you thinking?
calm down for a fucking minute?
What? No, I don't. I want to know why you thought bringing more mouths to feed was a good idea.
Jesus Christ.
Well, hang on. We haven't even talked to these people yet. Maybe they can be helpful.
Come on, Lily. These are people. People trying to survive just like us. We've got to stick together to survive.
The only reason you're here is because you had food. Enough for all of us. But that food is almost gone. We've got maybe a week's worth left. And I don't suppose you guys are carrying any groceries, are you?
No.
Fine, you guys fight it out then. Welcome to the family, kid.
Come over here and see what I drew.
What? No, I...
Just come on, okay?
You know, you like to think you're the leader of this little group, but we can make our own goddamn decisions. This isn't your own personal dictatorship.
Oh, come on, you're being dramatic. Everything always turns into a power struggle between you two. I'm not gonna be a part of that.
Hey, I didn't ask to lead this group. Everyone was happy to have me distributing the food when there was enough to go around, but now that it's running out, suddenly I'm a goddamn Nazi.
Kenny's right. Yeah, you're in charge of the food and the schedules, but you're not in charge of people's lives.
Really?
You weren't there. Lee made a choice. End of story.
Look, once Katja patches that guy up, you can kick him out of here. Send him out on their own. I couldn't care less. But they at least deserve a fighting chance against the Walkers. And for the record, Kenny wanted to leave those people behind.
If Kenny would pull his head out of his ass for 5 seconds, he'd realize that I make these decisions to protect his family.
Is that why he has crap behind his ears?
Food.
I don't see any of you stepping up to make the hard decisions. My girl's got more balls than all of you combined.
That, Dad, sir, please. Makes her a transvestite.
Why don't you go help Mark with the wall? You know what? If you think I'm doing such a shitty job, then you do it.
I will.
That's all the food we have for today. You decide who gets to eat.
Yep.
No, I'm serious. Pick up that food and start handing it out. You see how it feels to not have enough food for everyone.
Who cut this apple in half? Why is it so symmetrical? I only have 4 items to feed 10 hungry people. Okay. Clementine and Duck immediately getting food. Because, you know, children. Carly, I know that she has a... Well, I gotta play it like if I don't know these things already. But I know that Carly has food stored away in a bag. She's ready to dip out. So... Carly's not struggling on food. If I give it to Duck, it won't be like giving it to the whole family.
How you doing, Clementine?
Okay.
Where's your hat?
I don't know. Can you help me find it?
No, but you can have... Yeah, I'll help you find it.
Sure. When did you lose it?
I had it a couple days ago.
I promise. If I find it, I'll let you know.
Thank you.
Okay, Clem. I've got to take care of some things. Why don't you go back to playing with Duck for a while?
I know he's okay. Annoying, but he's not going to live past episode 3. Or 2? Is it 2 that he dies? I don't remember. I just know Duck is annoying. Here you go, Clemmy. You get some food from Papa Lee.
Here, Clem.
Is that a Pokemon?
You need something to eat.
Did you draw Pikachu? Half an apple. I'm going to give you crackers and cheese.
Okay. A Sunday would be better next time.
I'll keep that in mind.
Can I just give her all 4 pieces of food?
If you have any more food, Duck is hungry too.
Yeah, when are we gonna get some food?
Shut up. Here you go, Duck. Duck! Oh, my... Duck.
Hey, Duck. How about a little food?
Look at that expression. How can you be upset with that expression? I'm gonna give you a piece of jerky.
Yeah! Oh man, I'm so hungry.
Oh man, I'm so hungry. You, sir, I ain't giving you nothing. You're new here. You gotta earn your keep. Look, a soccer ball.
Will you hold the damn board steady?
I'm trying. I didn't realize I was getting this weak already.
What do you want? A handout? I got 60 cents in my pocket. If you'll shut up and quit being such a pansy.
See, I was gonna give him food, but now he can go fornicate himself. A soccer ball.
At least the kids have something to keep them occupied.
Uh-huh. So now we got half an apple and some more cheese and crackers. I don't want to give Carly any food. I could do Kenny and Katja. Or should I do Lily and Kenny? Because they're both the ones in the power struggle to be leader. Katja's about to be murked, so she don't need the food. Okay, so I'm going to do... That's what I'll do. I'll do Lily and Kenny. Yeah.
Want something to eat?
You can get half an apple.
Here, Kenny, take this.
How about my boy? He eat yet?
Yep.
Yeah, I gave him something.
And I truly appreciate you taking care of us, Lee.
The others noticed that I fed Kenny? Yep. I did. Oh, yeah, I need to eat too. Keep the last piece of food for myself. Save the last piece of food for someone else. I got plot armor.
Some of these people have gone longer than me without food.
I'll give this away. Watch out, Kenny. I'm going to go give food to Lily. I can't see.
How's it going, Lee? From up here, it looks like you're playing favorites.
Yeah, well, I was just about to give you a piece of food, you narcissist.
Here.
I don't want anything from you.
Man. You better take this.
Take it anyway. You need to eat.
This doesn't change anything.
I should have kept it, yo, nasty forehead looking rabbit.
Not such an easy job, is it? It's okay. I know you're still watching out for me.
Yeah, and you got a bunch of food put away.
I don't envy you. I don't know how you have the strength to do this every day.
I don't have a choice.
Hey, thanks for looking out for me and my family.
Yeah, of course.
Still, I guess some people aren't going to be happy with your choices.
I don't care about some people.
You're out! What happened to my food?
You have enough.
There's none left.
You keep treating people like this, and your days in this group are numbered.
You're one to talk, old man.
Yeah? Well, I don't see you working on that wall.
That was never our job. We were promised a wall, now you build it.
Wall memes are still relevant in 2023.
Clemmy's hat. We gotta find her hat. I think it was in the back corner, huh? God, it's been so long since I last played this. Oh, it's not gonna let me go back there. That sucks. What if I go around the other way? Like where Kotch's at with the... Oh, God! Camera angles suck. Oh my Jesus. I wish it was no. Oh, sweet. Okay, so don't press the triggers because that's like pressing a button. Well, I guess I can't go back there anyway. Okay, let's talk to Katja.
Is he gonna
She's
be okay?
To become...
I don't know. Can you give me a hand real quick?
No, I cannot.
Sure. What do you need?
Just apply some pressure here while I try to close this up. You know, I thought I was starting to get used to this. Sewing up people's injuries. But I mean, cuts and bruises are one thing, but Lee, this man has no leg.
Yes, he does. Just look to the left.
I did the right thing.
Yeah, I know you did. The right thing is just scary sometimes, I guess.
Just cut off some of his other leg and then attach it to the leg that's missing. Duh.
Go ahead and check in on the others. I need a little space here anyway.
So you want me to help, but at the same time, you want me to give you space. You, madam. That's why you deserve to be chomped on. Clammy, we gotta talk. Is that a Pokemon? Yeah, that's a Pikachu.
That thing doesn't work anymore, does it?
No, not since it broke at the drugstore.
Just gonna hold on to it then?
Yeah, if that's okay.
It's her emotional support technology.
It's okay, hon.
You said they'd find us.
I know, I did.
And until then...
Look, Clementine.
I'm not stupid, Lee. I know it's just pretend. But it makes me feel better.
Okay, you take good care of it then.
I will.
How you doing, Clementine? Everything all right?
Yeah. Is that man going to be okay?
No, he's about to have a snack.
I'm not sure.
I don't want to lie to her.
I hope he will.
He's not. He is deceased as we speak. Oh, I definitely went to talk to Carly, but okay. He tried to take a knee.
Word's getting out that you want to leave the motor in.
That ain't no secret, Lee. It's probably our best bet. Look, you've been good to me and my family. You saved Duck from those monsters, and you stood up to Larry at the drugstore. I won't forget that. You and Clem are welcome to come with us.
The coast does sound like a smart idea. Maybe that is the best thing.
I know that it is. I'm taking my family.
There we go. Now let's talk to Carly.
What should we do about the kid?
If it were up to me, I'd let him stay for a while, see if he proves to be an asset. But that's up to Lily, and with her in charge of the food, I don't want to get on her bad side.
Sleeping any better?
No. I know we should be grateful for beds, but no, I'm not.
Drugstore?
Yeah.
Sorry I ran out before I could give you any food.
Hey, don't feel bad. I'd almost rather starve than eat most of that stuff. Besides, you've done plenty for me already.
Back in a bit.
Yeah, I only, like, saved your life. I'm not talking to this nerd. I don't like him. I mean, I don't like this guy over here either. Larry. I'll talk to Mark. Oh, hey. Hi, Mark.
You holding up okay, Lee? I was pretty fucked up back there, having to cut that guy's leg off.
Yeah, I just hope Katja can save him. You ever miss the Air Force base? I mean, this wall isn't exactly military standard.
No way I'm going back there. You saw what it was like when you guys picked me up. Completely overrun.
Lily's pretty pissed at us.
Listen, I know her intentions are good, but...
But nothing! She's making the smart choice. Those parasites you guys brought back need to go.
Sorry, there just wasn't enough food to go around.
I understand. Gotta be hard to make those decisions. Just get me next time.
Need any help with the wall?
Nope.
Actually, we could use your axe. You mind if we take it?
Yeah, give us that thing for a bit.
I'm giving it to Mark. Screw Larry.
Here, Mark, this should help.
Thanks.
Hey, I'm the one doing all the work over here. You didn't think to give me the axe?
Come on, Larry, give it a rest. I'm sure Lee is getting pretty sick of you thinking he's a danger to the group.
Is that what you told him?
Yeah, that's right.
And what are you gonna do about it?
Look, I don't care what it is, but you two have got to start trying to get along.
The only thing I have to do is protect my daughter. And right now, that means...
You know what? You're just mad because your daughter wants to schmeet.
So I would appreciate it if you two would shut up and let me get back to work.
Your daughter likes Lee.
Ken, Lee, come here, please.
Nope.
He didn't make it, did he?
He lost too much blood.
God damn it.
Is he bleeding from his head?
I'm getting sick of this shit.
Ken, hey. Come back. There's nothing...
Let him go, Katja.
But...
He just needs time. It's been a rough morning.
That man you brought, I tried. But he was never going to survive.
Well, at least he's not our problem anymore.
What about the other kid?
Let's kill him and eat him for food. Nope, that answers that. Back up.
The axe! Hurry!
Oh, God.
Pull it.
To the left.
Oh.
You suck!
It's frozen. Okay, hey, yeah! Bro! Yeah! Don't touch my boots!
Oh, God.
It's glitching! Oh, my head.
Shoot it!
Why is it glitching so bad? Oh, there we go. Hey, you almost shot my pinky.
You okay?
Why are you crouching?
Thanks.
Why'd you bring him here in the first place, asshole?
Dad, calm down.
You're gonna get us all killed!
Nope.
Just Why didn't you tell us he was bitten?
What?
He was bitten, and you didn't say a goddamn word!
But he wasn't bitten, I swear!
Well, your not-bitten friend here came back to life and tried to kill my wife!
What?!
Wait, you all don't know?
What the hell are you talking about?
It's not the bite that does it. You come back no matter how you die. If you don't destroy the brain, that's just what happens. It's gonna happen to all of us.
Everyone?
I guess so. I don't know. All I know is that I've seen people turn who I know were never bitten. When I first saw it happen, we were all hiding out in a gym and everybody thought we were finally safe. But one of the girls, Jenny Pitcher, I think, I guess she couldn't take it. She took some pills. A lot of them. Someone went in the girls' room the next morning and... God.
Back off!
Whoa, lady, relax. Me and my brother, we just want to know if y'all can help us out.
I said back off,
Carly.
Are you armed?
Yeah, for protection. Dead could be anywhere.
But, I think you got the upper hand here.
Why do you need gas?
Our place is protected by an electric fence. Generators provide the electricity.
Our generators run on gas. Look, we own a dairy farm a few miles up the road. If y'all be willing to lower your guns, we can talk about some kind of trade.
How y'all doing on food? We got plenty at the dairy.
That's right. There was like a cannibal family thingy going on.
I'm going with you. I got your back if anything seems
fishy. I made a joke about it earlier. I completely forgot that was actually in this game.
You've got a deal. We'll bring some gas to your dairy. In exchange, you give us some food to bring back. We'll see how it goes from there.
Sounds fair. A couple gallons should power one of our generators for a while.
So, this dairy, you guys really have food?
Sure do. We lost most of the cattle, but we still have lots of milk, butter, and cheese stocked up.
And with the vegetables we grow, we got plenty of food.
It's nice to get away from that motel for a while. This Lily Kenny thing is starting to get ridiculous. Personally, I'd be happier if you started to take charge more.
You think they'd want me for a leader?
Sure. Everybody looks up to you.
Well, not everyone thinks I'm so trustworthy.
Because of your past. Does anyone else know?
Larry knows.
Great. That can't be easy.
Clementine knows. She was there when we were talking in the drugstore and asked me about it. I couldn't lie to her.
What exactly
that was your fault.
Happened with the senator?
It was an accident. I mean, I pretty much knew about the affair. Sometimes I wonder if I should talk to the group about it.
You don't have to. Whatever happened before things went to hell doesn't matter anymore.
Really?
Not sure everyone would see it that way.
Yeah.
Maybe you're right. Listen, over the years, I've reported on some pretty messed up shit. I've seen situations like yours 100 times. It doesn't have to make you a bad man.
I really appreciate that.
I mean, thank God Lee showed up when he did. Right, Lee?
Yeah, why don't you tell us a little more about yourself, Lee?
Where are you from?
I grew up in Macon.
Right here in the heart of Georgia. That's what I like to hear. Y'all seem pretty settled in at that motor inn. Who's running things over there?
I am. You guys have any questions? You come to me.
How many people you got over there anyway?
Enough to defend ourselves.
Well, that's good. It's getting dangerous out there. Well, you guys know. Well, we'd love to get you all out to the dairy. Like I said, we got plenty of food, and quite frankly, we could always use an extra helping hand.
In the summers, I used to help out on a goat farm.
Yeah, that's great. Everything helps.
Mama's been running the dairy for as long as I can remember, but now it's...
You think you're going to cut me out of this?
Shit, get down.
No one's trying to cut you out of anything.
You and Gary are always pulling this shit.
Bandits? Who? Those look like the people who raided my camp.
Who are they? Fuck you. You knew we were hungry, and you guys were keeping it all for yourself.
Oh, no.
Yeah, and you know what? We ate it all. What are you gonna fucking do about it?
Don't worry. Danny and I got you covered if something happens, but let's just wait this out and hope they move on.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Jesus!
Asshole.
The world out here has gone to
free crossbow.
Come on. Let's get to the dairy where it's safe.
So we ain't gonna grab that crossbow? Okay, that just seems like a waste of a crossbow. See, if I was the group, I'd have shot at that guy. Because most likely he was so pissed off, he just wasted all the ammos, like, on his gun, on that body. So, he wouldn't have been able to fight back. That'd give us a free gun and a free crossbow.
Here it is. St. John Family Dairy. Y'all can see how we kept this place so safe.
The fence keeps them out?
You betcha. They fry like bugs in a zapper. We're pushing 4,000 volts through that thing with generators and amps.
I'm going to assume that's a lot.
Ever have any accidents?
Nah. It's safer here than out there.
This place looks untouched. You never know, the rest of the world is in ruins.
It's worth protecting. Hence all the juice.
I thought I saw y'all with company coming down the drive.
Guys, this is our mama.
I'm Brenda St. John, and welcome to the St. John Dairy.
This here's Lee. He's from Macon.
A couple of our old farmhands were from Macon. They grow them good there.
They got a few more friends staying at the old motel.
Oh my goodness, that place is pretty vulnerable. Have you got someone with survival experience to lead your group?
I've got things under control over there.
Well, I hope you know what you're doing. That place isn't safe like it is here. Now that y'all are here, we'll make sure you're safe and comfortable.
Does that offer apply to the rest of us?
We're all incredibly hungry.
These are for y'all. Baked fresh this morning.
Amazing.
Can't get stuff like that anymore. Not without a cow for milk and butter, that's for sure.
That's right. Hopefully Maybelle will make it through this bout of whatever she's got and be with us for a good long while.
Your cow is sick? What's she?
We have a vet. We could bring her here. We can help you folks out.
Did I ask you to speak for me, Mark?
Our prayers have been answered.
Maybe our whole group could come for the day.
Well, how about this? Y'all go get your veterinary friend and I'll prepare some dinner. A big feast for all you hungry souls. It'll be nice to have some folks to help out around here again. Danny, why don't you come help me out in the kitchen?
Why don't I head back with the food and round up everyone for the trip over here?
Might want to take someone with you. Remember, those roads can be dangerous.
I can handle myself.
Take this. Why don't you go ahead and take Ben along anyway?
Take care of yourself, Lee. See you in a while.
Yeah, it's Mark that becomes the
Mark,
human lunchbox.
Why don't you take a look around? Once you get settled in, I could use some help securing the perimeter.
Is there a problem?
Sometimes the dead get tangled up in the fence before they fry and end up knocking over a post. It'd be a big help if you could walk the perimeter. You can learn a little something about our fence. I'm gonna go top off the generators before they run dry. Come get me when you're ready.
You betcha. This place is incredible. It's got food. And that fence? Oh man, that fence. If we play our cards right, this might turn out to be a place we can stay. So how do you want to play this?
Before we can think about bringing our whole group here to stay, we need to figure out if this place is as safe as they're telling us.
Right. Obviously, they think it's safe. But is it safe enough for the kids? I noticed a broken swing over there. Not a big deal, but maybe there's other things not working that we just can't see yet.
And checking the fence perimeter sounds like a decent way to get a good look at their defenses.
All right. I'll keep my eyes open, and you find out what you can from Andy.
Too bad it's broken. I'll bet Clementine and Duck would have loved something like this to play on.
Kids used to like that old swing even more than the tour sometimes.
I'll bet. When was the last time it got any use?
Been quite a while. Don't exactly have a lot of kids visiting anymore.
I look forward to the day when kids can just be kids again.
Amen to that.
Looks like it just needs a new board for the seat and some rope. Make it safe for Clem and Duck, and let the St. Johns know we can pull our weight around here.
Oop. I'm hearing thunder, which, let me pause the recording so I can go check on my laundry and move it over if I have to before, well, never mind. I was going to say before it starts coming down, but it started now, so
I'll be right back.
All right, there we go. Let's see.
This dairy won a lot of ribbons in its day, huh?
This place was my daddy's life. Meant everything to him. You know, when he first bought this place, it was a single-story house.
Is that right?
After us kids was born, he insisted on adding a second floor. He said they had to have room for as many babies as they could have. Mama, she was done after Dan.
My folks stopped after two as well.
Then one day, the world changed. Now this place is all we have left of Daddy. That's why we take such good care of it, and why we want to share it with good folks like yourselves.
This rope is perfect for the swing. Fresh herbs. I can hardly wait for dinner.
Well, hi there, Lee. What can I do for you, sweetie?
Got a bathroom?
Can I help you with anything around the house?
I think with Danny's help, I've got things pretty well squared away in the kitchen. But feel free to check with Andy. He's got a lot of weight on his shoulders these days, so I'm sure he'd love any help he can get.
Your family's done an amazing job of keeping this place up.
Well, now aren't you sweet? Thank you, Lee. The boys and I have tried to adapt as best we can, but we still keep some of our old routines to help remind us of better times.
What happened to the rest of your staff?
Oh, we've had our share of tragedy here, just like everyone else, I'm sure. Some of our staff took off to find their families as soon as they heard the news. The few that stuck around, well, we lost most of them the first night those things showed up here. It was a tough night.
How many rooms does this house have?
Rooms? Why do you ask?
It looks custom built.
Nice of you to notice. My husband put a lot of work into this old house.
Well, he did a fantastic job.
I believe in making a house a home.
When will dinner be ready?
It'll be a while still, but it'll be worth it. Trust me.
How's your family been holding up since, you know?
All my boys have been my saving grace. They both left their jobs and came home to help out after the attack started happening. I think it was hardest on Andy. Dan was always more of a mama's boy, but don't tell him I said that.
Well, if anything comes up that I can help with, feel free to let me know.
Well, Lee, I sure appreciate it.
No problem.
I remember there was a toolbox, wasn't there?
There's
the boards.
This is too big right now, but if I can find something to cut it down to size, this might make a good seat for the swing.
Like this?
Mind if I use one of these boards?
Already making some repairs, huh? I like a guy who takes some initiative. Yeah, go right ahead.
Lee, I wish you would run, hustle. A light jog would be appreciated. Let's just do that.
All right, this shouldn't be too tough.
Now, I'll be damned. Mama's gonna be thrilled to see that old swing all fixed up.
Hopefully our kids will like it too.
Oh, we're
Did
having
you
kids
say
with him.
Darling? Oh my goodness. Did you do that?
Just trying to help out a bit around here.
You know, I used to push Andy and his brother out here on that swing every night when they were kids. Seems like such a long time ago now.
Yeah, it does.
Okay. Can't do nothing with that. Do I talk to Mark? Yeah, let's see what he got on his mind.
So what have you found out? Is this looking like a good place to stay?
I'll keep looking around.
All right, keep me posted.
So nothing. He's just standing there. Oh.
You can definitely tell they built this thing themselves.
Yeah, they just left the outlet out like that. If it rains, we are screwed.
Hey, what are you fixing to do around the barn?
Just trying to find more ways to help out.
Well, I appreciate that. Tell you what, we'll find you something to do over there after we get back from securing the perimeter.
Sounds good.
That ain't suspicious. I don't know what is.
What's that?
Generator. You guys come along with gas just in time. Hey, don't mess with that, okay? The thing's a little tricky, and I don't want to spend half a day trying to fix it again.
Can I borrow a cup of sugar? We put in the generator, and that's it.
Hi.
Hi.
Well, I'm glad you guys decided to help us out. I noticed back at the motel that you folks are pretty well armed. You've been stockpiling, huh?
Yeah, if you need some extra people to protect the dairy, you can count on us.
Hopefully it'll never come to that, but thanks.
And
An electric fence is enough to keep out walkers?
Walkers? Is that what you call them? That's good. The old one wouldn't have, but Mac, he was our foreman. He figured out how to amp it up with the generators. We used to sit out here some nights and watch the sons of bitches sizzle and pop when they got too close. Closest thing to entertainment these days, I guess.
These generators are enough to power the whole dairy?
We got lots, and we gotta keep trading for fuel as much as we can, but they all work together to do the trick, like us.
Mark and I can help you with that perimeter now.
Oh, good. The fence will stop a walker in about 3 or 4 seconds, but gets overloaded if we leave the husks out there.
You know, Mark and I can clear the fence ourselves if you want to stay here and finish up with the generators.
Well, that'd be great. I'll turn off the northwest section, and if you guys could strip them off and look for any weak points, well, that'd be a big help.
Sounds easy enough.
Stay attentive. You never know.
How's the place looking? Is it safe enough for us to stay? If we can?
It's pretty amazing what they've done with this dairy, but let's see what it takes to secure this fence before drawing any conclusions.
I can't wait until everyone's out here. Everyone besides Larry.
What's up with you telling him what I said about him thinking I'm dangerous?
Look, you said it. You even admitted it right to him.
I try to be civil at least.
He's too busy being cranky to notice. There's one. Ugh. Lee, it's dead.
It has an arrow.
Come on, let's push it off.
I'll take that.
Disgusting. Come on. I'm sure there's still a few more.
Once this fence is patched up, this place will be a fortress. God, can you imagine not having to worry about the walkers anymore?
The fortress needs people to defend it.
We've got enough people. So what's your take on the brothers? They seem to have this place tied down pretty well.
What do you mean by that?
I don't know. They seem decent enough. I just want you to know that I've got your back if anything goes down. That's all.
They got your leg.
There's another one.
I see it. Never get used to the smell, do you?
Nope.
Christ. I can't stop thinking about dinner. Would have been nice to get some of those rations. I get hungry too, you know.
I'm hungry too, Mark.
Do you think they're gonna be good for it? Dinner for a whole group of people?
If they've got as much food as they
say. I was gonna say the middle one. But I was like, well, technically, I didn't keep nothing for myself. I gave it to Lily.
This one must have knocked it over trying to get through. He's tangled up in there pretty good. Come on, help me get this thing back in place so we can get Mr. Crispy off of here.
I think we'd get better leverage from the other side.
Good idea.
Little help here, Lee?
Shut up. So you better get shot.
Holy fuck! What just happened?
The fences are on.
Why the hell would he turn the fence on? He knows we're out here.
I told you what would happen.
What the?
Get to the gate. Get down!
You asshole! Jesus!
How many arrows they got, bro?
Now you're fucked.
Who the fuck is that?
No idea.
Fuck. Now what?
fence on, that gate is our only way out! The gate. We can get through this fence and back to the house.
They're on the move.
Shit, that hurts.
I see you. You asshole.
See, that's what I get for dancing around. How I died from one arrow. Apparently, Mark's endurance is a lot higher than mine.
What just happened?
Oh, Jesus, I gotta do all this again.
Why the hell would he turn the fence on? He knows we're out here.
That's why.
What the?
Get to the gate. Get down!
You asshole! Jesus! We had an agreement! Now you're fucked!
Who the fuck is that?
No idea!
Fuck!
Ow! With a fence on, that gate is our only way out!
You fuck with us! Now we'll take what we want!
We can get through this fence and back to the house.
Ah!
They're on the
shit,
move.
That hurts.
Ah! Fuck you, strong bitches up! I see you! Over there! Oh. It ain't right! We gotta see you!
What happened?
Oh, shit.
What do you think happened?
It's one of the dam we pushed down earlier. We're gonna have to move it.
Come on out! Did you really think you'd fuck with us? Give us some food! You're on the tractor!
Another one? How many of those things did we push down?
Three. Well, you're not paying attention.
I see him!
Grab Lee's cheeks.
Show yourself.
What?
I already got money.
What was I supposed to do?
Don't think I can't see ya.
Another one? How many of those things did we push down?
Crawling too fast.
There we go. Let's get out of here.
You lucky sons of bitches. Go ahead and run. We ain't going
bro, they just
nowhere.
Had infinite arrows, bro.
lost those bastards in the woods, Mama.
Yeah, I'll be all right once it's out. God damn, it hurts.
Hey, y'all.
Mark, oh my God, what happened?
He got shot with an arrow.
Christ, are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I should just pull it out.
Oh no, honey, come on. Brenda's got you. Come on inside now. We'll have you all sorted out. Well, you must be the veterinarian.
What kind of shit is this?
We ran into some people on the way up here. Bandits, I guess.
We can talk about
I think it was them that attacked us.
They gave us a lot of problems in the beginning. Killed a bunch of our farmhands. We were able to get them to stop by making a deal.
You knew about these people?
Food for protection. Not like we had much of a choice, but they did stop hassling us.
God damn it. Carly said this place was locked down tight.
So much for your deal.
Those shitheads broke the agreement. Look, I'm sorry, Lee. If I had any inkling they were going to give you guys trouble...
I honestly thought he was going to say that, like, because it said understanding.
Listen,
I thought he was going to say that to Larry.
People, but we will not stand for this shit.
Ain't no way we're going to let those sons of bitches get away with this.
You know where these assholes are?
They're hard to pin down, but I think I know where at least one of their camps are. When you're ready to go scope out that bandit camp, come find us.
Bandits? Are you serious? This place isn't safe. We can't stay here.
Not safe? This place is a hell of a lot safer than that motor inn. I think all of us and our guns can handle a couple of punks with bows and arrows. What we need to do is find a way to get our whole group out here to stay. Take this place over if we have to.
Whoa, cool your jets there, Rambo. These are nice people. Let's not do anything to get us thrown out.
Of course
out
you would side with
eat.
The cannibals.
I'm gonna head out and help Dan deal with these bandits. You guys should try to make friends with Andy and Brenda while I'm gone.
Well, that's easy. I got charm coming out of my ass.
Yeah, that's real charming, Dad.
Where's Ben and Carly?
Since Carly and Ben ate some of the food on the way to get us, she volunteered to stay behind and watch the motor in until we get back.
Hey, kids, look what Lee got working for you.
A swing. I love swings, just like at my treehouse. Come on, Doc. Thanks, Lee. You're the best.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm the best.
No wonder you're the leader of your group.
They're storing gasoline all over the property.
That ought to make it easy to burn down. I'll tell you what. I keep getting stuck on, like, frivolous things.
I guess Mark and I were lucky we weren't touching this thing when it came on.
Unless that wasn't the plan. I'm gonna go look in the barn and see where they've been butchering people. Unless they stop me.
If there's not enough room in the house for all of us, I guess a few of us could camp out here in shifts.
Go in the barn. Use the barn door.
If there's not enough room in the house for all of us, I guess a few of us could camp out here in shifts.
Hay bales.
Lots of hay. Enough of these might work as adequate
Kenny's
cover from arrows, if that becomes a problem.
Wait, I just realized something. Katya didn't get bit, huh? We stopped it fast enough?
Looks like a feeding station for the cow.
Lee, oh my God, I'm so glad you two didn't get killed out there. Do you think Mark will be okay?
Nah, we're gonna have him for dinner.
I think he's in good hands now.
Like Allstate.
It's not too bad?
He'll be fine. I've seen guys go through worse.
How could you all bring us to this place?
I take it you and Kenny didn't exactly make up on the way here.
I tried seeing things from his point of view, having a wife and kid and everything. But gambling with your family's life is pretty stupid if you ask me. Lee, I know you and Kenny are friends, but you recognize that he's not the right person to lead this group, don't you?
I am.
Kenny believes there's still hope. Maybe that's what we need right now.
Well, hope doesn't do any good if we're all dead. I'm focused on keeping us alive. And not giving my dad food. That was cold.
I gave you food. Well, shut up. You don't want to talk to me? Good. I don't want to talk to you either. I'll see you later when we're throwing a toolbox on your face. What is that? Are there children out there?
Having a crop like that on hand must be great. We're gonna need to learn how to maintain it if we end up staying here.
Duck, don't kick me.
Ooh, you just moonwalking. All right, let's talk to Ken-chan.
Really? You walk
hey,
up. You were.
You like the
swing? Oh, because
yeah,
I clicked on Kenny. Good God.
Fixing it.
You're welcome.
Will you push me on it?
Yes.
Sure. Happy to push you on the swing. Mind if Clementine takes a turn?
All right, Duck. Let Clementine have a try for a bit.
Yeah, that's okay. Right, Duck. Get off.
How you holding up, Clementine?
See, I don't want to say we're safe
yes.
here, because I know for damn sure
okay?
we're not.
Yeah, I'm just a little worried about Mark.
Is Mark going to be okay?
No.
You're lucky out there. Could have been a lot worse.
Are you going to find the people who hurt Mark?
Well, we have to make sure they don't hurt anyone else.
Be careful. I want you to stay lucky, too.
Ever since I met you, I've had good luck, so don't worry.
Okay.
What do you think of the dairy?
It's pretty. It reminds me of how things used to look before.
Yeah, it does.
Do you think things will ever get back to how they were?
Not sure, Clint. I hope so.
Too.
I think that's
all right, Clint. That's enough for now.
Okay.
Even though Lee doesn't know what's going on,
it's all yours.
I don't want to tell her we're safe. And then.
Okay, Duck. Don't pop a gasket.
Okay, now let's. Okay, let's look at the swing. Let's talk to Clem. Talk to Kenny. Oh, now he's gonna go all the way around, the other way. Lee.
Hey.
Hey, Lee. Found anything interesting?
Just trying to make sure this place is secure, in case we decide to make this a more long-term solution. Except for those people in the woods, seems pretty safe.
Good to know. Keep your ears open for anything else that might help us.
Did Duck and Katja get here okay?
Well, it wasn't easy. Duck didn't look so good on the walk over to this place.
Well, if everything works out, maybe he and Katja can have an easier life here.
I hope you're right. Duck and Clementine deserve a better life than starving to death at some crappy motel.
I guess, Lily isn't too thrilled about being here?
I could give two shits about what Lily wants. Duck and Katja need food, and I'm not about to sit around that motor inn and watch them go hungry. You're with me on this, right?
Yeah, of course. Lily's judgment is clouded, but you got a pretty clear head about these things.
He said begrudgingly.
How you holding up?
I hope they feed us, Lee. Soon. On the way over here, I was getting dizzy. Hands shaking, cold sweats. Thought I was gonna pass out.
I gave you food.
Food here.
Yeah, but I'm not just talking about one meal, you know?
I'm gonna go have a look around.
Don't wait too long to help scope out that bandit camp. It'd be a good opportunity to find out a bit more about the St. Johns and their relationship with those bandits or whatever.
Right. I'll see what I can find out.
Yeah. I'm not talking to Duck, he's a nerd. I wish I could just like, oh, I can. Boom. Let's just do that. Boom.
Fellas,
How you feeling, Lee? Look, I'm really sorry you almost got killed out there. We should have told you how dangerous it was.
No shit.
You saw what they did to your buddy. Nobody's safe here until we start to fight back.
But how?
The two of us should go out and do some recon. Then we'll all mount up for some revenge.
Hell yeah.
Who the fuck are these people in the woods?
We don't know. I think some of them used to work at the big box up the way.
Save Lots.
Yeah.
Big Lots.
They're nutty as all hell and getting mad when they're hungry.
So are you ready to head out there and find their camp?
Yeah.
Let's go.
It'll be a good opportunity to find out a bit more about what we're up against. Let's do it.
I'll stay here and hold down the fort.
Remember, we're just doing reconnaissance for now. No use getting ourselves killed.
Well, no use getting myself killed, but if you die, that's one less hassle.
Are you going now?
Yeah, I'll be back soon, Clementine.
Please be lucky.
I will. Yeah.
Trees. I see trees of green.
I know it's around here. It's gotta be close.
Somebody was eating alphabet soup.
Here.
Oh shit, you found it?
We didn't discuss these hand signs, but that was saying there's a wild Pikachu up ahead.
You see anybody?
Did he just teleport?
Stay on your guard.
Watch my back, Lee. I'm gonna check out the tent. This camp's too small. It can't be their main base.
That's what I was thinking.
Take a look around anyway. There's probably some shit around here they stole from us.
Empty. But it looks like someone's been eating out of these. Recently.
Yeah.
What's in the boxes?
They're all from Save Lots.
The first few days they told folks to gather to the Save Lots by the interstate. Anything worth taking?
This is too much stuff for just one person.
Trust me, these selfish bastards don't stop taking. Probably just to remind us that it's theirs.
I saw a gas tank
here.
Probably the food we've been giving them. Fuckers cross the line.
Where was the gas can? I just saw. There it is.
Nothing but fumes. Shit. Looks like they were moving a lot of stuff. Empty.
you find?
A video camera.
Let me see that.
Battery's dead, though.
Oh, good. What else they got over here? Let's see if we can find anything useful and then get a move on. I see you handled that gun I lent you pretty well. You a hunter?
No, but Lily keeps us all on a regular training schedule.
Lily? I thought you were running things back there.
Yeah, but she's got the combat training.
Carefully. He's gonna get suspicious.
Nothing.
Bunny. A bloody bunny. That's what British people say when they see a rabbit they hate.
Jesus. Is a kid mixed up in this?
Was more like.
That Clementine's hat.
The hell?
Don't fucking move!
Shit!
Put your guns down.
I ain't going back. You tell him Jolene ain't going back.
Hey, we had a deal. No shooting as long as we gave you food. What the fuck happened?
You had a deal with them. I ain't them. Oh, I know you. I know what you are. And I know what you do.
You don't know me.
Steal my shit. Steal everything from me.
We had a deal. You people broke it first.
We're looking for the people who attacked the dairy and shot my friend.
I don't know where they are, but they ain't here. So get the fuck out of my camp.
She's lying, Lee.
Now maybe you didn't hear me last time when I asked you, sweet, put your damn guns down. You think I won't kill you?
She still has her name tag on.
I'm gonna take this here crossbow and put a nice sharp arrow right through your eyeball and into your goddamn brain. You're not men. You're monsters. All men are monsters. Take what they want and then destroy it all. Take a can of beans. Take a little girl. It's all the fucking same to you.
Screw this.
Y'all wave them guns like you're looking to die. Don't need to go looking.
Uh-huh. Bro, the back of your
Shit.
Head is gone.
What the hell'd you do that for? We had a deal with them.
She was about to shoot us both.
You could have just taken her down. You didn't have to kill her.
Well, that should give you warning.
I know she was crazy, but damn.
Yeah, you're next.
It's a clean shot, though. Right through the forehead. That's good shooting right there.
Yeah, you want to see me do it again?
What a waste.
Oh, so, a waste of food.
That's it. We going back?
If they ain't here, I don't know where they are. And it ain't a good idea to go tromping through the woods looking for them. So yeah, we head back. Once they see this, they'll get the message.
Grab the crossbow. Not you.
Come on.
What in the haberdashery and hemoglobin is going on here? I used to love those videos. There we go.
was a hell of a ride, huh?
What?
You were a madman back there. Took that crazy bitch down.
You're back. What happened?
Lee took care of it.
This isn't what Terry would have wanted.
Terry?
My husband. Miss him every day.
Then screw it up for everybody then, why don't you?
Oh, calm down, princess. I'll do it myself.
Sucking my shaving his legs.
What's going on with them?
Dunno. Squabbling, looks like. A lot of tension with y'all, huh?
They have different ideas about how we should run our group. But they don't find any common ground. This whole thing's gonna fall apart.
No, it's just tough times. Everyone's hungry and people get a little stir crazy when their tummy's empty.
But when your tummy is full
and
of
Lee,
people,
don't worry your head
that
about
actually
them
sounds
bandits.
Wrong.
I'm
cannibals.
Sorry,
we're talking about cannibals. Get your mind out the gutter.
I'd have thought in your short time, but you all are safe here. Don't worry.
Think I'll go have a look around.
Don't wander too far. Dinner will be ready before you know it. And
before
thank
you
your friend Koch again for me. She and the kids are in the barn with the cow. That woman is a lifesaver.
So from what she was saying, the girl in the woods, because I always got confused at that part, like where did her like child go? It sounded like she said the bandits
Hello.
Took her kid.
You really like that guy.
What's not to like?
Not much, I guess.
Exactly.
How do you run this place with just one cow?
Used to have more. They get hungry too, or sick. Got your doctor friend here now, though.
You guys must trade for a lot of fuel to keep the generators running, right?
People get hungry, and a few loaves of bread fetch a high price. Y'all are luckier on this side of the deal now.
You guys are pretty out in the sticks here.
Hard to find.
You get many visitors?
Not anymore. Bandits, of course. Used to get these school kids on tours back before the dead time.
I'm gonna go wait for supper then.
It'll be a good one.
This guy's just creepy. At least the other dude, at least his brother, made it seem like he's semi-trustable. Ooh, I could actually go for an uncrustable. He's sort of trustworthy, but this guy is just like, he gives off street magician that makes small children disappear vibes. The cow's not sick, it's pregnant. Don't know
it's
how
okay,
they managed
Clementine.
That with one cow, but still.
It's okay, go ahead.
These brothers got a lot of explaining to do.
Whoa. Katja says Mabel could have her baby tonight.
We'll see, Clementine.
What's this thing?
Salt lick.
Daddy said it's called a salt lick.
Yeah, but don't lick it. It's gross.
Did you lick it?
I don't know.
Here's your hat.
My hat! You found it! I knew you'd find it. You said you would.
Listen, did you give your hat to anyone?
No.
Did you see any strangers around the motor inn who might have taken it?
No. Why?
It's probably nothing. Just let me know if you ever see anything like that.
Okay, I will. Hey, Lee, do you think you'll ever have kids?
I have one now, Clemmy. I have one now.
I'd like to someday. Maybe a little girl like you.
That's nice. You you'd be a good daddy. Well,
that's right.
Thanks for finding my hat.
You're welcome, Clem.
Do you want to pet the cow with me?
Nah, but you go on ahead.
Yeah, I don't want my hands to smell like cows. Well, I guess I'll.
How do you like that cow, Clem?
She's pretty.
Pretty. Ugly. I was gonna say fat,
hey there,
but
Andy.
She is pregnant,
yeah.
So.
We met this woman up in the woods. She seemed to know your brother.
Yeah, he probably talks a little more than he oughta.
When do you think, we might eat?
Hungry, huh? Don't worry. Mama's cooking up some good grub.
How's the cow?
Well, better now we got Doc on the case.
Thanks.
Yep.
Is that bad?
It's a feeding trough.
Okay. Should we go looking through all the stalls? I don't think so. We'll do one more. We'll do this one. Another salt lick. Actually, it's the salt lick that we smash on what's-his-name's head. Duck,
I
want to
blend the hay.
Go away.
Just stay close to your mom for now.
Yeah.
Okay.
Nerd. You just crept up behind me. Let's check this one too. Ooh, boxes. Huh.
Empty.
That's suspicious. That's suspicious. Open this door.
You found it too, huh? Lee, they're hiding something behind this door. I got a quick look. They got boxes of stuff and something metal and sharp.
Don't get paranoid.
It's my job to be paranoid, Lee. I got my whole family on this farm right now. How about you? What about Clem?
I'll protect her no matter what.
I know you will. Look, that guy with Katya, what's his name? He locked it up real tight the second we came in. I definitely heard a noise back there, Lee.
What?
My point is, we gotta know for sure. So go find a hammer or something, and I'll have this thing off in a second. You back me up in case them farmers come running.
Hang on, man. Think this through. You smash the lock. Then what if it turns out you're wrong? You just fucked your chance to get a good meal in those kids you're trying to protect. Use your head, Kenny.
All right, Professor. What'd you have in mind?
Let me have a look at what we're dealing with first.
Hey, Lee, you know how to pick a lock, right?
No. Why would you say that?
Well, you're, you know, urban.
Oh, you are not saying what I think you're saying.
Jesus, man, I'm from Florida. Crazy shit just comes out of my mouth sometimes. Sorry.
That wasn't crazy, though. That was racist.
What?
See those screws? Instead of breaking the padlock, we can just take off the assembly. Have a peek inside and then replace it all again like nothing ever happened.
All right, sounds like you got a plan. I'll hang around and keep an eye on that guy with the cow.
Andy.
Shit, I thought that was Danny. Whatever.
Can I help you boys find something?
Drugs.
Kenny thought he heard a noise.
He's a little jumpy, huh? Well, we're all sure glad his wife is here. She's a lifesaver. You got no idea. Hey, do me a favor. Don't fuck around with this door, okay? Just, you know, Mama gets nervous.
Andrew, I need your help again.
No problem. Right away, Doc.
Now we gotta find the toolbox. Give us the option to talk to Duck. Like we're ever gonna talk to that nerd.
So, how does a woman like yourself run this whole place?
Oh, I manage just fine. Plus, I have my boys to help out. I couldn't do it without them.
I'm just gonna borrow this for a second.
Now, let's go ahead and use this.
A belt. Damn it, all. Ah, son of a fuck. Oh, this will take forever.
How did he open that panel part without a tool like I had to use? This man, his hands are multi-tools.
Dad, dinner time! It's dinner time!
Okay, honey, let's get that.
Dad! Dad! Come on! Let's eat!
Shut
Kenny,
up.
Come along, honey. Kenny, come on. Don't make the children wait.
I'll make an excuse for you. Get that thing off.
You hear the bell? Dinner time.
Why was there so much blood in there?
Look, we have food here, but Danny and I still gotta do a lot of hunting to keep everyone fed. When we catch something in the woods, we skin it and dress it back there. Mama doesn't like us to make a mess in the house. So you see, nothing to worry about.
Which is funny because they're using bear traps to catch people. And who do we know just got caught in a bear trap? Which means when they stumbled upon us, they were looking for their lost meal.
Oh, Brenda, you are
biscuits?
An angel.
Wow! Oh,
excuse
boy.
Us, we had to block the back door after Walker got upstairs. Don't worry, that was a while ago and ain't been back inside since.
Everybody sit down, I'll go get the meal. Oh, this is a delight.
I could eat a horse.
Where's Mark?
Now don't you worry about him. I've already brought some food up. You just let him rest.
Mind if I wash my hands first?
Bathroom's right outside in the hall. And be sure to get under your nails. You've been mucking around in the dirt all day.
Don't tell me how to wash my hands. There's a reason I never feel the need to wipe. Oh no, that's not how Gene said it. How did Gene say it?
Walkers aren't getting through that
thing. Bob's Burgers.
Oh, yeah, the camera's changed, and that was gonna start going back down. Cleaning supplies, that's what Gene was talking about. He's like, I know how bleach works. There's a reason I never felt the need to learn how to properly wipe. Like, it's connected to this room, this room. Oh, it's letting me open the closet door.
Musty as hell. I guess someone needed some first aid recently. Ugh, what is this stuff? Looks like a bunch of medical waste in here. IV tubes, saline. What would dairy farmers need with this kind of stuff?
He has the golden shmeet.
What the hell? So much morphine for candles. Smart. Is that blood?
Now you want to run.
Clementine, no!
What?
Lee, Jesus, man. Did you find something?
Oh, sit your ass down, Lee. This lady has made you a meal.
Yeah, Lee, what's gotten into you?
He just had a stalk.
He could use some goddamn manners.
You're eating human meat.
That's crazy.
What the hell?
Ridiculous.
I'm scaring the kids, Lee.
Lee, what the hell is wrong with you?
Don't indulge him, Lily. It's always something with this guy.
Mom, I was eating that.
What is going on?
Go upstairs and look. You'll find a guy with both of his legs hacked off. This is a dairy, not a ranch. Think about it.
It's true.
Everything could have turned out okay for you folks.
He would have died anyway. We gotta think about living.
Settle down, honey. Growing up in rural Georgia, you're taught not to waste. It's how I was raised and how I raised my boys. Now, you got monsters roaming around that do nothing but eat people. And for what? To continue to rot till they eat some more. We think we can put that meat to better use.
Oh, I'm gonna puke.
We outnumber you.
Lee, that's not a very nice thing to imply. Andy is right. We go after folks who were gonna die anyways, one way or another.
Like y'all.
Clementine, run!
Nobody's going anywhere.
We got lots of use for y'all right here.
What the fuck? The fucking black
fuck? Put your guns down! We're walking out of here!
Come here, my fucking family!
I don't want to die. Mommy, what did I eat?
We're screwed.
Lee? Lee?
Let go of her, you son of a bitch!
Can I just have like a plate of vegetables?
Open the goddamn door!
I'll still eat dinner. I just
you can't keep us in here.
I'll
up.
Skip
I
on the meat.
I will tear you fuckers apart with my bare hands.
We gotta find another way out of here.
Yo, sick fucking bastard!
She's sick. That's your daughter.
Open this door, goddammit! I will knock the goddamn door down.
Stop.
Was a person. They tried to make us eat a person.
But you didn't do it.
No.
The rest of us did, goddammit! If you hadn't dragged your feet!
Come on, Dad. Now's not the time.
You okay, Clementine? They didn't hurt you, did they?
Mm-mm.
Open up!
Lee, those psychos have my family, and we're stuck in a damn meat locker! We gotta get the fuck out of here!
This goddamn thumbsucker was the one who brought us here!
Will you all just shut the fuck up?
I'm scared.
Don't be. It's gonna be okay. I'm gonna find us a way out of here.
You're worse than a walker!
Dad, please! Please, settle down!
I'll rip your... I'll break that damn door down!
Dad, you can't get... Easy!
Kenny, back at the drugstore when we all thought Duck was bitten. I gave him the benefit of the doubt. Maybe we should do the same now.
That was different.
I'm gonna use the bathroom. Oh, man, I gotta pee. All right.
Come on! We know this guy's not gonna make it. Remember what Ben said. Gotta destroy the brain. Come on, Lee, I'm right about this. I know you've got my back. You always do.
God damn it, Lee, I need you! Please help me! Come on, Dad.
Hold on. Let me see. Where? I'm going to Google this real quick. Because I'm fairly certain there's no bringing her dad back. Lily's dead. Fallout 3, Stardew Valley. Bro, I'm talking about The Walking Dead. Oh, okay, so yeah, he's dead either way. You do 4 compressions. Kenny adds more sodium. He'll start to revive, and then his head is caved in anyway. So yeah, he's done with. Yeah. So we try to help him out. We'll see that he's starting to wake up, and then Kenny kills him anyway. So.
Wake up! Wake up!
Get this
you
over.
Fucking monsters! Both of you!
I don't want to see!
I'm sorry, Lily.
No!
It's the only way.
Get off me! Don't do this! No! Let go of me!
Because I was like, I remember there was a way that you could, like, or not way, like, no, there was the choice please. Of helping him, but I always chose to kill him just because
no.
he was... But for the sake of being nice, I was gonna see if there was like if there was actual way to bring him back and you know.
God help us.
God didn't do that, Kenny.
Sorry. I
don't
know
you it. Fucking touch me!
He didn't touch you.
Clementine. Clem. You okay?
Why, Lee? Lily
said he
wasn't
I get
dead.
The joke in that thing too. Before Kenny adds more sodium to his diet, it's a salt lick.
He was dead, Clementine.
But what if he wasn't?
He was, I promise. I know. But you gotta be strong right now. I need you to be strong. Think about something else, something hopeful.
Like what?
Pop-Tarts?
How about your walkie-talkie? Those pretend talks with your mom and dad, don't those make you feel better?
Sometimes. We're gonna get out, right? You found a way out?
I'm working on it. You think maybe we were too hasty?
Only one important thing right now.
We're gonna be tasty.
Out of here. We did what we had to.
It's just you and me. Lily's in no condition to help us rescue your family.
Considering what just happened, she'd probably side with the St. John's against us.
We could kill her, too.
There ought to be an air duct behind this unit. Maybe big enough for one of us to fit through.
I don't know, Lee. Seems like a long shot.
Does the air conditioner come off?
I think I could take it off if I had something to remove the screws.
Multi-tool?
Of course they took it. Shit.
Maybe there's something else we could use. I've got a rock.
A rock won't help.
Someone's calling me. Hold on.
Do you have a coin?
Well, just when I was getting used to the thought of having today off, that changed.
Talk to me, Lee. Don't fucking talk to me.
You've got to pull yourself together, Lily.
Why? For your sake? So you can feel better about what you did?
For your own sake.
Right. Because you fucking care so much about me.
I think I may have found a way out of here. But I need something to remove the screws on the air conditioner. If you had something I could use as a screwdriver, a coin or something.
No.
What about him? Look, I know this is a terrible time for it, but back at the motor inn, Larry
yeah,
mentioned something
he told Mark that he has 60 cents in his
in
pocket.
In other words, my father's more useful to you dead than alive.
If he was alive and had the key to getting us out of here, do you think he'd keep it to himself?
What do you want? My blessing to loot his corpse?
Hey, he got loot.
Permission.
Do what you have to do.
He got loot, man. I'll take some loot. Search him, bro. We gotta go to work soon.
Oh, boy. Any idea which pocket he keeps his change in?
You fucking vulture.
Stay here and get eaten then. They're gonna love that big forehead you got.
butt pocket.
A ring.
My mother's.
Don't worry. I'm not taking it.
I would. He don't need it no more.
Here we go. 2 quarters. And a dime.
60 cents.
Just gotta remove these screws and get this unit off.
You got it?
Yeah. One more should do it. Too small for us to fit through.
I can do it.
You think you can do this?
I'm scared.
It's okay to be scared.
We need you, Clementine.
Okay.
You're gonna be fine.
What do I do when I get out?
See if you can get to the other side of that door and open it.
God's sake, Lee. Didn't even get to say goodbye.
Say it now, to like the bottom half of his head.
Got an idea.
Stay here. Take care of Lily, okay?
I will.
Human slaughterhouse.
We get to pick our weapon. The hay hook. What else we got? Jars. Mini cattle prod. Bloody tail. I guess so. Ooh. I think that was something I could grab. I guess I'll go with the hay hook. Unless I got something else. Yeah. Can I grab both? Oh yeah, we're gonna tase the hell out of somebody. Oh. Nah, I'm taking the cattle prod, the hay hook. I feel like the cattle prod would be more of a, subdue approach rather than kill. Or, we're subduing, we're killing
him. So what's the plan?
We shot that one lady in the face.
He's so caught up in his own rant that we could probably sneak right up on him. Just stick behind me in case anything goes down. When we get to the front, grab his gun.
Sounds good.
Okay, you ready?
Let's go.
Stay close. I know you're
outside the barn.
Oh, shit.
Just guarding the place, like you said.
Sitting out in the rain like a damn deer. Mama says we can't keep that many folks alive and not expect trouble. Take one to keep and kill the rest.
Not to kill which one.
Not to kill. Enough meat on the trade.
Oh, I know, Maven. This is
Lee,
my favorite
focus.
Part, too.
Where's Danny?
When I let one think they can just walk right out.
Right there.
Never even
what's he doing?
Down.
Tell me what's going on.
He gonna be right in the front. Right, like his face gonna be right there, right?
I don't see him anymore. Where the fuck did he go?
I don't know.
Look again. He didn't go past us.
We'll take him out together.
How?
He doesn't know we're out. He's gonna walk past us to get to the meat locker. We can take him out when his back is to us.
See what he's doing now.
He's right there. Oh, that's where that went. Kenny grabbed it.
Where's my family, asshole?
You can't have them. We need the vet.
No!
Can't! Lee, come on!
Just go. I won't be far behind.
You see? You understand now, don't you? You can have me. It's how the world works now. Give part of yourself so others can live.
Mark never volunteered to be food.
You gotta keep me alive. If you kill me, the meat gets tainted. You can't eat it.
You're already tainted.
Do it then. I know you can. I've seen you do it. Just like you killed that woman in the camp.
Bye.
No! God, no!
Katja!
Just go. I'll keep Clementine safe. Lee?
Ow! Shh!
Is everyone okay? We heard screams as we were coming up to the house.
They attacked us!
I knew it. I told you we couldn't trust them.
Shit! How many of them are there?
Two left.
Where?
Larry's dead. They chopped off Mark's legs and tried to feed them to us.
Shit! Is everyone else okay?
They've still got Duck and Katja in the house. I don't know where the fuck Kenny is.
All right, we're coming in to help.
The main gate is too dangerous. Go around the fence and see if there's a back way in. I'll keep looking for Kenny. Do you have a weapon?
I don't leave home without it. Ben, stick close.
Bro, she must have had an infinite ammo glitch too, because she just never runs out of animals, really. Ammo. Look at that moon.
Katja and the kid.
Come here. Let me go. Lee, get back. Don't come in here. You just had to go snooping around, didn't you?
Let her go, Brenda.
Please, don't you take another step.
Brenda, come on now. You know you don't want to do this. What you do. It doesn't have to end like this.
I'll kill her, Lee.
Just let me go.
Stay back. Don't do anything.
What? I stopped moving. I didn't even move. She just got mad that I cursed her out. She said, I told you don't move. That's not why you shot me.
Let her go, Brenda.
Please, don't you take another step.
Brenda, come on now. You know you don't want to do this.
Just go away.
Think about what you do. It doesn't have to end like this.
I'll kill her, Lee.
Just let me go.
Stay back!
Not
don't
moving.
Do anything stupid!
I'm moving.
Let her go, Brenda.
Please, listen to him.
Do it!
Please!
Little baby steps. Little baby steps.
I don't want to kill you, Lee!
Please don't make this any worse!
Just stop!
Hey, closer? I thought the video game trope was you just do it 3 times.
They took Doc! Where's Teddy?
I said don't move, asshole! Don't you fucking hurt him!
Oh my god!
Let him go, goddammit! That ain't gonna happen!
Andy, don't!
Shut up!
Idiot.
Andy!
Who the fuck do you people think you are? Look at what you've done!
Calm down.
Calm down? What for?
Huh?
All we wanted was some goddamn gasoline!
You wanted gasoline and a free meal. think this is? This ain't the MMA?
Get up.
He must have found a belt on me. Yo, can somebody help me out? Could I have a spot of assistance, please? Oh, my jeebus.
Lily, help!
Not Carly, Lily. Are you mad because your daddy got turned into a Jackson Monet pony, painting? Words? I got this. She don't want to help out? Hit him with the left again. Oh, we can hit him in the throat? Oh, no, no. Alright, we're done.
Is that all you got, Lee? You ain't shit! It's over! Fuck you! They're both dead. What did you do? What the fuck did you do? Don't you dare walk away from me, Lee! Get back here and finish this, Lee!
The better fate for him is that he's stuck.
Get back here and fight me like a man, Lee.
I won.
Lee!
They're getting in.
Parkour. Lost his mama and his brother. That's good enough for him. There's his mama right there. I could have spared the brother too, but nah, the brother was creepy. And he's just walking like he didn't just get shot in the stomach.
Hey, Lee. I'd say I'm sorry for leaving the motel unattended, but, you know.
I'm glad you showed up when you did. If you hadn't taken that shot at Andy, we might not have gotten out of there.
Were they really killing people? For food?
Yeah, they were.
That is sick. God, just, ugh. Clementine, she doesn't know, right?
She's not stupid, Carly.
Katja managed to grab this while she was in the house. She said it was with your stuff.
Yeah, I found it while I was looking for the people who shot Mark. Do you want it?
Why don't you keep it? Sometimes it helps to have something you can document your thoughts on.
Ain't got no batteries, though.
How are you doing?
I'll be fine. Just not as young as I used to be.
Hun, go on ahead and give me and Lee a second. There's gonna be fallout.
For killing Lily's dad?
New Vegas?
Yeah, I would imagine so.
What do you think?
I'm with you, Kenny. We'll do what has to be done.
You're damn right. Listen, that RV back at the motor inn is just about ready to roll. I want you to come with us. I mean it.
Okay. Yeah. Come on, Clementine. Stay close.
Where are your shoes, Clem?
Lee, did you have to kill those men?
Yes, they were bad men, Clementine. They killed Mark and they were gonna kill all of us. They had to be stopped. Understand?
Yes, I think so.
Hey, Dad, what's that noise?
It's like the sound of a thousand cheeks
like
a-clapping.
Car. Oh, God. Not more strangers.
Hello?
Figures.
Oh, crap. Baby, you gotta see this. It's a shitload of food and supplies back here.
This food could save all of us.
Not all of us.
Look, we don't know if these people are dead.
If they come back, then we're just monsters who came out of the woods and ruined their lives.
She's right.
This stuff isn't ours. Dad, whose
Clem's
car
right.
is it?
Don't worry about that, Duck. It's ours now.
It's abandoned, Ducky. Don't worry.
What if it's not?
It's not.
Well, what if it's not abandoned? What if it is someone's?
You're right. We shouldn't take this.
What? Did you get some meal back there the rest of us missed out on? We have to take this stuff.
We'll survive without it.
The hell we will.
We'll find a way.
I feel like this is one of those situations
the rest
where
of us are taking this stuff.
Yeah, they were gonna grab it anyway.
Okay, what have we got in here?
Look, there's more food in that box.
They have antibiotics. What else do they have?
See if there's any water.
Here. Got it?
Yeah, I got it. Lee, there's a hoodie in here. Could probably fit Clementine.
She's good. Thanks.
Whatever, man. It's gonna get cold out eventually.
Hey. There were some batteries in one of those boxes. I thought they might work in your camcorder. Here, you can have some too. For your walkie-talkie.
Batteries, huh? Think you can handle those?
You're not gonna let me live that down, are you? Oh, God. Lee, you're gonna wanna see this.
Oh, shit.
Watching us
move couches.
she had?
I don't know. Can you help me find it?
Sure. When did you lose it?
I had it a couple days ago.
You're thinking you're safe. Sitting there acting like things are the way they used to be. The dead don't kill their own. It's a thing you've got to be afraid of. The people I used to call friends. Don't worry, little girl. Bandits got their eye on that dairy. As long as they keep getting food from them, you'll be safe. I promise.
We just destroyed the dairy. Chopped off David's leg. Yeah, we did that. Shot Jolene. Not a lot of people shot Jolene. I popped in the face. I don't care. Helped Larry. Helped kill Larry. So 51% of players chose to resuscitate him. Even though he dies anyway. Killed both of the St. John. Not everyone killed. Good peoples, that's gonna be the end of this episode. I gotta start getting ready for work, even though it was supposed to be my day off. It is what it is. I'll see y'all on the next one. Can I skip this? No, I cannot. Okay, that's it. Oh, I'll see y'all in the next one.